I have not yet opened it, but the spreadsheet here shows that I have a motor, controller, solenoid, a few diodes for the ring terminals, you know, all the stuff you need, wiring, fuse holders, fuse, and we're going to convert this go-kart to be electric now. You can see my old project back there. I use it every time I need to mow the lawn. Still works. The hood broke on me, but other than that, the electronics have lasted perfectly fine. So I'm going to go ahead and start unpacking stuff.